The first pick in the 2023 NBA draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Victor Wembanyama.
What's that?
Watching you guys step into the turn, there's water.
I'm making sure I won't trip later.
Yeah, yeah, be careful.
Okay. I know it's, but as it's not hitting me right now, it's gonna hit hard later on. It's gonna hit me hard, for sure. Ça va. Mais ça vaut, c'est pas une pierre précieuse en fait. Mais j'en ai rien à faire de porter des choses qui coûtent cher. Donc tant que c'est beau.
So that chain, I actually dreamed about it. Dreamed having a stone like a in a kind of brute state, you know, like a natural state of the stone, and mix it with diamonds and maybe a geometrical shape. So I dreamed about it, and I woke up one morning knowing exactly what I wanted for the draft, and I choose this stone because I knew about this stone, and it looks really, it's got a like kind of alien like look, you know what I'm saying? Like not from Earth, and so this is something that really counts to me, matters to me, and I think it represents me quite a bit. Excitation, you know? I can't wait. It's getting long, man. I wanna shake Adam Silver's hand, man. Come on. So my dad and my grandmother, they're from Congo. My dad was actually born in Belgium, but you know, my grandma was born in Congo, and she's lived in Congo for most of her life, Kinshasa. And I haven't had the chance to go to Africa or to Congo yet, but it's not gonna. I mean, I'm gonna go very soon for sure, without a doubt. And yeah, it's an important part of my culture, as it is 50% of my family.
Just that big.
Which Knicks player has the most points all time?
With the first pick in the 2023 NBA Draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Victor Wembanyama.
Il l'a dit.
Bravo, beau travail accompli.
Merci,
merci.
Merci d'avoir.
Merci, merci beaucoup.
Tell me what this emotion is. Tell me about these tears.
It's just accomplishing something that I've been dreaming of, you know, my whole life. Hearing that sentence from Adam Silver, you know, I've dreamed of it so much that, you know, I gotta cry, man. Oh my God, I'm a damn Spur.
You are a Spur. Speaking of the Spurs, you're a
team, man. Welcome on. How's you? How we doing?
You good?
Congratulations.
Woo! Hey fans, finally happened. I'm a San Antonio Spur. Can't wait to come home, baby. You know, it's just a dream come true. You know, I've really started feeling the butterflies, the excitation, like 10, 15 minutes before I was called. And the moment it hit, it was so, so powerful, like inside of me. And I saw all my family being proud of me, some of them crying. It just feels so special. I'm really, really proud of my family and proud of me right now. Nice jersey.
Last school, man, the draft hat.